Hello, I'm Soraya Shaw, and I'm an applied neuroscientist. I'm also an executive coach and an AC founding member. And I'm going to be presenting a webinar series for the Association for Coaching entitled Neuroscience for Coaching. And its objectives is to help you understand about the brain, so therefore you can put it into context for your clients and help them to achieve the objectives that they want to in their goals. Neuroscience at the moment is an important topic because we've all been through quite a stressful and uncertain time. So people are trying to find their way through uncertainty, the way ahead. They may be very stressed, they may be lacking resilience, or they just want to create new ways of thinking and new mindsets, because people will have got difficult mindsets that they're stuck in and actually probably won't be helping them at all. So we can really make a difference for them. We want to share with you the confidence so that you can start talking to your clients and understanding about brain. So how it's actually the physiology of it, how it's networked to make us who we are as human beings, how it's continually shaping us through every single experience that we have, and how we can actually change it, how we can reshape it to be more positive, be more healthy, and to help us really reach our potential, and especially for you in your coaching and working with your clients. People describe our brain as our master controller. It's one of the most important organs in our body. So I'd like you to consider what that means for you and your practice, given that we learn all about the emotions of our brains, how our brains are networked, how we need to keep them healthy, how they revert to type and habit because they want to protect our safety and keep us safe. So what difference will that actually make for your clients and helping them to move forward?